just clear right back up. Zibanejad on the line. Zibanejad shoots. That goes wide. He's on the puck behind the net. Off the boards now for Harper. Ben Harper's pass intercepted by Backlund. Bats the puck to center. Gets it ahead of Mangiapane. Backlund down the boards. Turns along the wall. Under pressure from Zibanejad. Cleaned up now by Schneider. And now it's Panarin through center ice. Trying to pull it in around Tanev. Panarin in deep. Backhand pass. And a good play there by Coleman to steal. Finds Dubé, who's rocked with a big hit by Trouba. And Tanev comes after Trouba. And Trouba drops his gloves. Tanev has two. Don't forget, Chris Tanev coming off an upper body injury. I'm not sure this is exactly what he wanted right now, but he's in it. The two number eights doing battle at center ice at Madison Square Garden. All that started with Trouba's hit on Dylan Dubé.
And you have to be aware when Jacob Trouba's on the ice. This is what he's known for. He can hit in the open ice, and this is a really good example of it. He lines up Dylan Dubé. Dubé tries to change direction, head up nonetheless, but still ran into Trouba. And here comes Chris Tanev to his rescue. That is a clean open ice check by Trouba. Nothing wrong with that. And I like Tanev coming in to help his teammate. But unlike you, Rick, first thing I thought of was coming off